I'm thinking about buying myself a GoPro, but before I go and spend a few hundred dollars, I thought I'd borrow one and try it out. All right, I'm going for a little hike down here by the reservoir, and it's a beautiful day. The leaves are just starting to come out. I thought I'd go take a little hike on my way home to enjoy nature. My conclusion is the GoPro 4 is a little bit too primitive, so if I do end up getting one, I'm going to go with a newer one that has the amazing stabilization inside so I don't have to warp stabilize my footage. But anyhow, it was fun.